2 eggs, all-purpose flour,
and then we will grate the cheese.